We have ignition and full thrust on the RL10. We have payload fairing jettison, two good brake wires, and good visual indication of payload fairing jettison. Centaur has begun closed loop steering. Vehicle body rates look good. Centaur PU is being commanded to fixed angles for the